those of you who prefer the idea of just having a little groove and enjoying the music rather than doing something that's really focused and controlled. So it's just a little dance around routine. You can feel free to modify it if you like or choose different music. I'm going to do it to a song that I've always enjoyed. It reminds me of when I was a kid at school and we did the Health Hustle. So I'll just put the music on. So I'm just going to start by tapping our toes.
Is the baddest part of town. And if you go down there, you better just be aware of a man named Leroy Brown. Now Leroy is full of trouble. He stood about 6 feet tall. All the downtown ladies call him the top level of studs. They call him Sir. Well, he's bad, bad. Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Now Leroy, he's a gambler, and he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wear his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He's got a custom Continental, he's got an Eldorado too. He's got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun and a razor in his shoe. Well, he's bad. And at the end of the bar, said a girl named Doris, a cool bad girl, looking nice. Well, he cast his eyes upon her. It's when the trouble soon began. Guns Leroy Brown learned a lesson about messing with a wife, a jealous man. Well, he's bad, bad. Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Bad. Well, the two men took to fighting.